to my new survival series, Survival Hard. Why am I wearing the leopard skin? Oh, I'll have to change that later. Either way, this is my new survival series. As you can see, I've chosen an area, and this is why we're Survival Hard. I've also included some new mods to make things a bit, some things easier on myself. And there go our parachutes. And we're gonna... Okay, come on. There we go. Well, we are now on the planet. In a slightly off-kilter way. But let's see what we have here for resources. And that unknown signal's already gonna drive me insane, so... Go away. Should create one here called, landing spot. Keep you always visible for the moment. Let's see what we have in here. As usual... A pistol and 5 magazines. So, let's see. Welder, grinder, hand drill. Keep those in the normal. Get rid of you, my friend. And then we should start with the basics. So you are... Bible kit. So you should be attached to that. Inventory. Build planner. There we go. There we go. That's all set up. It's a little loud on my ears, so let me... Turn my volume down just a little bit. So now we have our survival kit open. Let's see. 2 hours. 2 hours of time. Okay. Probably gonna want to get some power. Where's my... Did I not include it? Is it? Oh, there it is. It's on the Skallabjorn. Okay. So... Turbine... I should be able to make all of that. Okay, so... First things first. What do I have in here? What did I put in here? Oh, I put enough for a solar panel, I believe. Since we have that, we might as well put a solar panel in here. Solar panel. Up. Flip. That's probably a smarter way to do it. There we go. Solar panel. Probably not the best orientation, but it'll work for now. Now I technically have a way to get power. Okay, now that we got that going. Let's see. Where would be a good spot? I chose a terrible area. Let's just do it by this tree. Again, why did I choose the leopard suit? This just seems like a terrible idea. Okay, time for stone. first stone of this playthrough. Stand up. Oops. There we go. All right, let's see here. Okay. I'll put you at like 1,000. Like 14 minutes of time. Okay, as long as I don't eat all my power generation, I'll be okay. Okay. Oh. We're back to 3 hours. Alright, the sun could rise, that would be nice. Let's see here, what can I... this is not going to be good. Where is production blocks? Let's see if we can put... How much is it gonna cost? 30 steel plate. I can at least get... How many do we have on me? 2. Give me. Come here, you. Give me that steel plate. So, this is one of the mods I installed. AQD's Small blocks. I hope this isn't gonna kill me. Oh, that's not what I wanted. I wanted 20. I'll go with 30, actually. I'm gonna need a lot more stuff. 2 displays. Actually, let's consider with the 2 displays. Production. Okay, we'll go get those out of the way. How much power do I have? I am down to 2 hours of power. Come on, son, don't let me down. Where's my... Oh, right over here. This may have been a harder start than I thought. I'm gonna have severely underestimated my stuff. Actually, now that I think about it, I think I'm gonna have to add a... I'm gonna have to add one of these. So I need 5 interior plates to start that. I just need 1 interior plate, actually. And we'll get 5 steel plate. Put you there. 1 interior plates. Put you there. Lord knows I'm gonna need that interior plate. Give me my interior plate. Steel plates and 3 motors. I think this is going to be a bit more pressing at the moment. Why do I have a small steel tube? What did I need that for? You know, I'm not even going to ask. Eh. 10 girders, 2 computers, 10 construction pieces. How much does this have? 4 girders and 2 construction. Well, this is cheap. So how much does this need? Yeah. Right. I need you. I need 10 girders, 10 construction components, 2 computers. We'll go with the 2 computers and the 3 motors first. two computers. Three motors. Piggy back here. Actually, well, I don't need you at the moment. Ten girders, ten components. That shouldn't be too hard. Ten girders, ten girders. I say as I need more items. Diggy diggy hole.
Inventory full.
That was new. Oh, right, I did add another mod. What's it called? Computer voices. So, it sounds different. It's, to be honest, more pleasant. How much time do I have left? Ooh, 12 minutes. I'm cutting it close here. Those. How much for the girders? Okay, we should be okay. We should be okay. Okay, let's hope this will get us what we need. Oh, thank God it's working. How much power do I have? Oh, it's not using the power. Okay. Okay. That's... How much power is it putting out? 57 kilowatts. That's not bad. How much do you need? You need 15 kilowatts? Okay. We're doing good. It's at least recharging. 140 kilowatts. Oh, God. Oh, boy. Okay. Okay, let's, thirty components, well, 20 components, 40 computers, so we'll do this. Right. 20 components, 40 computers. We are going to run out of materials. First crisis avoided. Barely. If I did not think about it, I probably would have been stranded, and this would have been a very short playthrough.
Inventory full.
I like that. This has taken the most annoying voice and actually made it nice. It's not terrible, but still probably gonna get very annoying. I feel like a dwarf. I'm just gonna be digging in this hole for a while. basic assembler is completed. That's so much better. So, with that done, now I need to... Well, we have power. So, should probably look at trying to get another a larger battery as opposed to just this tiny one we got here. But then we can actually go places. Looks like we're building a rover first. Probably not the prettiest rover, but a rover. So, let's see what we can do here. G. Why is battery not on here? Oh my god. I have to... have to build a large grid basic assembler. The small grid doesn't count. Oh. So... oh, another one that I added that I'm very happy about. Where... how much inventory do I have? Gravel. Production. Create. Concrete. Make it 25. This system really wants me to build. Well, you know what? Since we're doing it, might as well put it slightly in the hole. There. One concrete block. Do I have steel plate? I do not. What is in my build planner? Can't I? Should do that through a cargo container. Aha! I can do it. Wolves. Did I put wolves on in this one? That's... oh, that's not good. Oh, that is not good. I completely forgot I put wolves on in this thing. Where are you? I know you're around here. There you are. Die. Oh, that is not ideal. That's not ideal at all. Oh, that's... yikes, I completely forgot I did that. I have to watch out for wolves now. I have a feeling I'm gonna be carrying this pistol a lot. Oh boy, this just got far more intense. I'm gonna be paranoid for a while now. Oh. I will bring y'all back when I get the other assembler online. Okay, so I've unlocked new items. I'm just gonna grind this back down. So I don't need you anymore. There are some things I need for progression. I need... I already built... I need to build some cargo containers so I can build connectors. Need to build a O2H2 to build these. Need to build a magnetic plate so I can... Oh yay. Need to build a magnetic plate so I can build wheels. That's just great. Okay, hold on. Let's build ourselves a small grid magnetic plate. Shouldn't require much. Actually, I'm really scared of these wolves. Alright, so progression. Cool, I can build wheels now. That's all I needed. And looks like a cylindrical column will probably be the cheapest. So. I'm gonna do something that might seem a little crazy. One of the other blocks that I have now. Small grid refinery. Makes life easy. So now, we can take that off of production. Take the stone and everything out of you. And put it all in you. Doesn't really make much, but it works. Problem is, and I can already tell the problem is going to be, that does not counts towards an assembler, doesn't count towards an actual refinery, or a warhead, or an ore detector, or a drill. Oh well. Let's get 5 interior plate going. So you lied to me. Okay, so now we can build interior turrets, a dispenser, target dummies, lights. Lights shouldn't be the hard one. Looks like I'm gonna have to build... That was a weird noise. Don't tell me that was another wolf. Paranoid. What's the capacity of this thing? Only 500 liters. Oh, that's gonna be fun. I heard you that time. Where are you at? Oh, there's two of you now. All right. Steel tubes. That's gonna be useful. Don't come back or I will grind you. Darn wolves. Alright, so. That's not good. I am running out of ammo. Probably not the best thing that could happen. unlocked new blocks. Now I need conveyor. There we go. Small conveyor port. Sweet. Wait, do I have what I need to make a battery now? Oh, thank God, I have what I need to make a battery. I need steel plates, which I have plenty of. Alright, make chungus. Cells. I think the main goal for today, in this episode, is put some wheels on this thing so we can move. I'm tired of getting attacked by wolves. We cannot withdraw 20 power cells. Our power cells only withdrawn through. That's good to know. Wait. Oh, you only have 500 liters of capacity, too. Oh, that's not efficient, but it's good for making stuff that you need. Oh. A little ugly, but we're gonna have to work on that. Battery. 18 hours. Oof, that's All right then. There, that's better. At least now we're not angled forward. Getting better sunlight. Why are you still here? Go away. I'm gonna have to build a piston to lift this thing off the ground. And now it's raining. Okay, so let's I think what I'm gonna do is have to watch this so that when it hits the ground, we are free! Free! At least from this one. Let me just. Well, I think that should be it for episode one. We started off with just a cockpit, and we have built ourselves a. Oh, that's not good. Oh boy, we've built ourselves a little, beginnings of a rover. We got attacked by a few wolves, which I'm still paranoid about. So I'm going to go in my cockpit now, and I will see y'all next episode. I still don't feel safe in here. Oh, this is gaudy. Yep, I will see y'all next episode.